Welcome, everybody. Rob the Bruce here. Today I'm at the grave of Warren McLaughlin, who died October 24th, 1944. He was flying over the South Pacific when he was shot down by Japanese forces. He was captured by the Japanese, and they tortured him, and then finally they executed him. His bones were discovered in 1991, where they brought him home, and it was discovered that the Japanese had resorted to cannibalism on American soldiers. Rest in peace, Warren, and thank you for your service.